We're back on today's episode of how fucking annoying old piece of shit cars can be. So, I've been battling with this now for about a week. I had some transmission work done on the car, and starter went out. So we put a brand new starter in, and this is what happens. Can't figure out why the goddamn starter isn't touching the green gear on the torque converter. It's frustrating as all shit. We've got it bolted down, it's lined up properly, it's just not engaging. It's a brand new starter as well.